Observe your foes carefully. Offer welcome protection from attacks. Boulders, barrels, and the like can make effective weapons with a clever combatant. Come this way. Let us flee.
A griffin appeared. Was it you then? The one who was... It is a wonder you survived.
A single bolt from a ballista. And well aimed at that. Must be one of Ser Lennart's from out of...
This'll be a right mess to clean up. Who knew there'd be a cavern round here? Where exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway? I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly naught like that here in Burma. Could it be you were held in the neighboring country of Fatal? Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive...
Fie! Goblins! Let's take up your weapon, sir. You'll be needing it.
If you find your strength flat, buy a curative or have a bit of drink. When one of the fiends comes for you, best guard or dodge, else you'll be sore on the morrow. Make use of the slope. Will give you an advantage against their ranks. Employ guarded There are oft items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk. If you're not squeamish about picking at their bones, that is. Have you beheld the dragon as yet? I've not, and I count that a blessing. All I know for sure is that 'tis a beast e'er more fearsome than a griffin. One need only look to the miserable state of the village of Mel to see that. We can but hope that the Sovereign will rid us of it ere long.
Horns are oft called nomads, for we wander between this world and the many other realms with which we are connected. I am no exception, and my experiences in these other worlds will doubtless be of aid to you on your adventure. 'Tis my privilege to accompany you as your loyal pawn, and I will gladly use the
Well, I'll be! A pawn summoning before my very eyes! You truly are the Arisen, then. Strange. I thought the Arisen was in the capital. Surely there's only meant to be one Arisen. Fie, this is all beyond my ken. The Watchhead would know what to do, I'm sure. I suppose we'll save any further questions till the Watchhead returns. You're free to do as you like afore then. What? You've no memories, you... Mayhap you could make for Melv, then. The Arisen is said to bear some deep connection to the
Hail, Arisen. Pray, ask all you wish to know. I shall answer, if very well. May fortune speak.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
Hoy there! My pa always used to say, there's naught a good night's sleep can't fix. Not I. Being armed is better than being defenseless, even if you're untrained. You should stop by the inn in Melville. if you get the chance.
We must rest, though the sun is still up. Your diligence has borne fruit at last. There's no discipline that steadfast devotion cannot teach.
We're running low on everything, from provisions to crafting materials for weapons and armor. We've had a hard time procuring goods, what with all the monks. I sent Marcus to gather what we need, but... What say you? Could I trouble you to run an errand? Glad to hear it. Here, take this. He ought to be somewhere north. Hand him the note, and he'll take care of the rest.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients. This is generally used as a material. Do I disappoint you, Master? Let me get that. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and
it's everything assembled. A job well done, if I do say so myself. Oi! Did you need something? This is from Sir Geoffrey, is it? Let's have a look then. Fie. He wants these as well, does he? I thought I was finished. Why should I have to do all this on my own? I've got plenty to carry as tea and make haste. I would depart for the encampment even a moment sooner. Well? Go on! You know what to do!
First, we must find out how to procure what we require. Then our search can begin in earnest. What's more, we've traveled for some time without a mage in our party. This is generally used as a material. Thank you. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Not to look forward to, but a long day of work.
How goes it? Have you gathered everything on the list yet? Haven't you anything for me yet? Well, you best get to it then.
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along. Then I shall remain by your side. A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Not to look forward to, but a long...
Best report back.
How goes it? Have you gathered everything on the list yet? Brilliant! I knew I could count on you. Here, take this for your trouble. I'll be heading back to the encampment now. They'll be expecting me.
First, assess the field.
Wait for the new equipment to come in.
There's no easy thing making a living as a soldier of fight.
Oi! Many thanks for passing on that list to Marcus for me. As I hear it, you even assisted him in gathering the supplies. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. Anyway, you've been a great help. I hope I can...
Our efforts.
I'm a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy. I hope I can count on you in a scrape.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
If you seek to restore your memories, Master, methinks a trip to Melv might be just the thing. I know the way. Follow me.
A guide is...
Heyo! You a soldier? 'Twould be a surprise to see you arrive in one piece. We've had to start sending out new recruits to Cold.
Is that so? Who went yonder?
Lachlan. But I dare say he'll fare all right.
Aye, I expect he will. Who was sent out that way, then?
Accardo. To be honest, sir...
What? Weren't harpies reported in that area? The lad can't handle those beasts on his own.
This is the first I'm hearing of it. Fie! I want to go to his aid, but we can't just abandon our post. Say, you seem stout of heart. Would you be willing to go in our stead? You've my thanks. And Accardo's as well, I'm sure.
We ought not to dawdle when our aid is sorely needed.